Yo. I'm too mad. I'm gonna do some online play. I don't even know who to be in Bantam with. They're on the rise. I don't think Ronda Rousey can do red kicks. It is a women's bantamweight showdown between Valentina Shevchenko and Ronda Rousey. Ronda Rousey.
Well, they have cleared out the hardwood. They have made way for the octagon as we get underway here at Toyota Center in Houston, Texas.
Yeah, time to red kicks. Fuck off, man. Hard leg kick. Well, she continues to leave that head open and she paid for it there. She's almost moving into the strike. She hasn't changed up her tempo. And she continues to keep her head on that center line. We'll see if she can make the proper adjustments here. Oh, shit. Get up. Yo, fuck off, man. Fuck off. Fucking come on, I'm literally blocking. I'm literally holding R2. Fuck off, man. She's literally beating me to all the punches.
Oh, very nice. Good exchanges from both fighters. Wow. Back and forth we go. Big straight punch. Oh, beautiful. Big Superman punch.
Fuck off.
And just like that, the fight is over. Huge front kick to the head for the KO victory.
Absolute. With that, we now have the up.
Light heavyweight. I don't even know him. I'll be Anderson Silva when he hits me. Got massive head, fucker.
Alright, coming up next, a light heavyweight matchup between
Anderson Silva and don't know who that is. Oh, southpaw. I'm gonna change him to Arata. Hello? Okay.
Oh, big kick.
Is it gonna play? Isn't it?
Silva gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Gotta shore up the defense here, though.
He's doing a very good job.
Right, so this kid. I think he's only just died.
He
yeah, I think he's only just died.
think he's on the side. Ah, shit.
Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home.
Yeah, why is he beating to it all the time? Oh.
Nice left, kick to the body by Gustafson.
Fuck off, Ray. You always took the round.
Taken down by Silva.
Oh, he knows what he's doing. Wait, I'm holding out too. Come on.
Good defense,
he was always signing him.
Gustafson gets back up, back into his comfort zone.
Why is he beat me all the time?
The shot, and a nice right. Jab. I mean, the hand speed just absurd. Caught him with a punch. Yeah, he's getting lit up here. There's a nice kick to the body by Anderson.
What? He bet me. He actually did that. He actually got that.
Oh, he might be out.
Fuck off.
That's a big uppercut he just landed. Oh, head kick. Fainting with the punch. Excellent defense here. Really good job blocking all those shots coming at his head. Nice kick to the
block.
Midsection.
Block. I blocked. I literally held that. I'm rolling. What? I want to go
in. Secures the takedown. And Izzy, as he looks to improve position here.
Okay, I'm going to use it. Oh, no. Which I don't know how to. Yes! Save that fucking bell. I don't know how to do fucking submissions. I get out of him.
So back to the stool. Amazing highlight.
He's trying.
Alright, round two. At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's gonna look to start this round off fast. Try to pick up where
no, come on, come on, come on.
How about that shoot? Oh! Right on the button.
Oh no, come on, get up! Why didn't he? Okay.
Well, the offense is
no, I'm gonna go lose me. Literally hit him. I'm literally punching. What the fuck? I never kicked. Oh my god, man. What?
Sound defensively blocks the shot.
Oh, he's not like stumbled me, what the fuck? What? I mean, my stamina, man, what the fuck?
Clinch now.
What the fuck, man?
And we have passed the midpoint of the fight. Back to over under control. Silva gets up again here, Joe. He is as tough as anybody on the roster, but he looks compromised.
Oh, fucking no, what?
You can tell that shot hurt him bad in the body.
I have no stamina, man. Oh my god.
Under 2 minutes to go.
Stop taking me down.
In half guard now. Big shot from the bottom.
Oh, he's up
on me. Look at the size of that bruise on his body, and you gotta think his opponent is gonna continue to attack that area.
over a minute. And then break. Great. Oh my god. Oh my god. A kick! What? Why did he do that? What? Yeah. Oh, the stunning run is slowing down. Hey. Yeah, I'm getting taken down too much and losing the fight. I need to keep distance. Third round underway. What? I'm literally oh. Oh, he's gonna fucking post it yet.
Covering up, doing a nice job of stopping that ground and pound. Excellent movement here on the ground. And mounts again. Full mount.
Don't fucking. I am literally blocking, man. I'm blocking. I'm literally holding. Fuck it. Blocking.
Now he moves to his back. Into full guard. Nice reversal. He's in half guard.
I'm gonna fucking choke the bastard out.
Oh, he got reversed.
Oh. No. Oh. Fucking. Let me down. Let me out. Oh my.
Just over 2 minutes to go in our third and final round. Good shot to the body. Silva's got a pretty deep
push. Can you let me up?
On the right side of his body, his opponent has done a
fucking
fire.
I'm fucked, I've lost.
He missed that kick. Well, not sure if he's lighter on his
I know I've lost.
It is, but these last couple of rounds, he's been far more aggressive, a lot more pressure. Oh, he's
oh,
really
piss off.
Now.
Yeah, he's gonna need me to body block.
He's got the multi clinch.
Oh. And he's gonna do it again. Oh, no. I'm going to half guard. I'm going to back. Oh, no, I don't want to. What is happening?
Hip escape. Gets out of the
back thing. Yes, and then I want to fucking choke him out.
He's got the choke. He's free.
I told you I don't know what to fucking do.
Very nice sweep winds up in his guard.
Fucking up off. Watch.
Alright, so somehow, some way, Joe, we hear that final horn. Multiple knockdowns in the fight, so perhaps there was a 10-8 in there as well. He should be the clear winner in this one, and it appears just a formality here as we await the scorecards from the judges. A most dominant effort out of that fighter here tonight.
The official decision
is in. Bruce Buffer has it. Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for decision. All three judges score this contest 30-26. For the winner by unanimous decision, Alexander.
Yeah.
Well, what else can you say about Alex?
Fucking obviously. Come shit, man. I'm fucking wrong. Oh, fuck. No, what is happening? I'm just gonna do a lightweight. Ooh, good one of Conor McGregor, no.
It's a lightweight bout between Bruce Lee and
I'm gonna use Bruce Lee as orthodox. Pop up. Oh, man.
Huge block there. Tags him. He's doing a great job blocking these shots. El Kukui gets absolutely melted by that head kick. Well, that left hand has been there at times, not on that attempt. Oh, that was a hard one. The left hook hits home. He hurt him with that hook. This is great. Oh, he is hurt here. Oh, huge right hand. Beautiful body shot. Shot there, too.
Oh, oh my God. Kick
for the victory. Yeah, Joe, that one is going to be
oh my God.
Full extension, and you knew if he connected with that weapon at one point in this fight.
Oh my God. The octagon. Wow. Fuck. Tried to be all cocky and he just knocks me out in one kick. Wow. Well, me. We'll see again. And Nate Diaz.
Now the take for this lightweight scrap. Diaz is 1 year the elder. He is 5 inches taller. He will have a 4-inch reach advantage. Matchup of southpaws here. Just missed with the left there.
Nice.
Oh, wow. Whoa,
fucking hell. Get into corners.
Going out of the body with that hook. Well done there by Diaz.
Really swung everything into that kick, but fell short.
Oh, flipped him with the jab. Well, his opponent's got the read now, Joe, as he lands the punch to the head. He's got to change up his striking pattern and the tempo, or he's going to be vulnerable to that count.
That one hurt.
Watch the shot here, Joe.
Oh, he missed that kick.
A little bit of blood coming out of his left side of his forehead.
Doing a fantastic job of blocking shots.
Diaz gets caught with that punch. He'd be wild.
Fucking hell. Already up to work.
3 minutes to go. Slides him over and nice reversal here.
What is happening? I just want to get up.
And Izzy as he looks to improve position here. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. I believe he's going to attempt the submission here.
Oh, we're gonna.
He's free from the triangle. And he's trying to pass.
It's probably
he's looking for the triangle. And he switches to the arm bar, rolls him over on his back.
Yeah, okay,
that
was
a deep arm bar, but a beautiful
okay,
escape.
Okay, man, just let me up. I just want to get up.
Diaz gets up, he is back on the feet here. 90 seconds now to go in round one. Oh, he flipped him with a nice left hook there. He blocks the punch. Lee gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Gotta show him the defense here, though.
Fucking block! Fucking block! Fucking hell.
Vicious, vicious punch combinations here. He's back to his feet.
Oh my god. I literally hate ground games so much.
Back up.
Oh my god. This kid loves it. Good fucking turn. There's break. Oh my god. I'm not even gonna do it for a minute. Second.
So as good a round as you can draw, he had the knockdown early. Great round there from Diaz. Yeah, that knockdown should have won him the round. It was a big moment in the fight.
He loves taking people down.
Here's a different angle on it.
Can I got some good punches and all? Fucking show some of my punches.
Carly Baker in the building tonight, thank you very much. Alright, round two. Punch coming, it's blocked. Lands a giant kick.
Uppercut, man! Fucking hell! Oh, come on, fucking just get up, you fucking idiot! Block, block, block!
There he swung with a haymaker. Oh, and a head kick there. Finds a home for that left hook.
Block, 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 block! How much are you holding out to? How much are you holding out to? How much are you holding out to?
The left hook hits home. Oh, and he goes on top of the kick. Oh, that left hook hurt him.
Fucking hell, get up, man.
Well, back to his feet, Joe, but man, is he hurt. Very nice. Beautiful hook. So, a much different approach from him here in round two. Took him a while. Yeah, looks like
fucking block. Every time I go for a kick and a miss, I fucking reach a block, man.
Oh, big left hook there. Able to land. Oh, he's tagging him. Big body shot. Body. Oh, another one. He's in trouble right now. Diaz gets up again, but he looks hurt, Joe. Oh, beautiful kick to the body. Beautiful body shot there, too. Under 2 minutes to go. Well, Joey seems to have his opponent's timing down. He has landed some good shots, but nothing really in terms of multi.
Fuck! Get up! Little bitch. Fucking hell. Fucking hell, look how many balls on him. Fuck.
appears the cut on his cheek is getting worse. Oh! He's in big, big trouble here.
Oh, he might be out.
That was a close second, second round, wasn't it? Well, that's it. I'm gonna stop.